The CEE, or Connecting Europe Express, don't be mistaken with the TEE, was a special train inaugurated by the European Union in celebration of the European Year of Rail. The train started its journey in Lisbon, Portugal on the 2nd of September and ended its journey in Paris on October 7th. The train traveled across 26 countries, crossing 33 borders, tracing the routes which connect countries, businesses, and people throughout Europe. Three different trains were used to accommodate the gauge differences. Finland and Ireland were the only countries the CEE didn't visit because of the mentioned gauge difference. The train entered Poland on the 19th of September, coming from Slovakia. On the 20th, it traveled north to Warsaw and Gdańsk. On the 21st, the train was presented at the railway fair Trakon in Gdańsk, then left for Białystok. On the 22nd, it entered Lithuania and returned the same day, and on the 23rd, the train arrived into Krakow, and a few hours later, left for the Czech Republic. The 23rd was the day me and a friend got to see the train in person. We took a day off school for an opportunity that comes once in a lifetime, and oh boy was it worth it. And a 2-hour train ride to Krakow, and we made it to our destination around 10 a.m. The CEE arrived a day early into Krakow around 7:55 p.m. The train wasn't presented the next day, at around 12 p.m. A 2-hour wait wasn't a problem for us because of the big traffic the station has to offer, so we weren't bored the hell out. While the CEE was sitting in a freight yard near the main station being cleaned, we took the opportunity to photograph the engine that pulled the train around Poland. Every country had its own locomotive or train set plastered in a special veneer promoting rail travel. This includes Poland. One of PKP Intercity's EU160 class electric was chosen for the job, number 015, and received this special veneer. Here are some clips of the engine switching light power. And around 12:19 p.m, the train finally came into sight with its many unique coaches from Austria, Italy, Switzerland, France, Germany, and Hungary. We'll go over the entire train soon. Pociąg objęty jest obowiązkową rezerwacją miejsc dla nowy odjazd pociągu o godzinie 11:27. Considering the train here is being displayed for the next 2 hours, let's take the opportunity to explore it. The train consisted of 6 cars, 1 Austrian Railways Nightjet sleeper car, 1 Swiss Railways dome car, 1 Italian Railways dining car, a German Railways sitting car, 1 French Railways SNCF co-rail business car, and 2 Hungarian railway cars, being 1 sitting car and the second being a baggage car. I would again see this car again in a month's time. More on that another time. Just before 2 p.m, the train departed Krakow for the Czech Republic.
Pociąg specjalny był omówiony z okazji Europejskiego Roku Kolei. Celu pierwszego przeprowadzi trzeci numer idzie pociąg z obecnym Europy Express. Pociąg specjalny wypełniony z okazji Europejskiego Roku Kolei. Życzymy Państwu przyjemnej podróży. Opóźniony pociąg ekspres Intercity Berlin ze stacji Gdynia Główna. Planowany przyjazd na godzinie 12.10. Widzi wyjątkowo na torze 12 przy peronie 5. Pociąg kończy bieg. Pociąg ze stacji Ostrowiec Świętokrzyski. Planowany przyjazd o godzinie